Good luck, Desmond.
These are troubled times. The already uneasy alliance between the Crown and its subjects frayed. And behind them both, the Templars plot, pulling strings and moving pieces. History dictates they seek order through control. But how will they effect it here? Who supports them? And what conspiracies have they already spun?
Spare
a
moment.
All these things I must determine.
Of course.
For only by knowing my enemy can I hope to stop them.
What is it?
Xingbao, or rope dart, if you prefer. One of the many plans given to us by Shaozhen to...
Sorry.
We'll have to work on this.
Ganondogo.
Yes, my friend.
What brings you here? Is the village all right?
For now.
What do you mean? What has happened?
Men came, claiming we had to leave. They said that the land was being sold, and that the Confederacy had consented. We sent an envoy, but they would not listen.
You must refuse!
We cannot oppose the Sachem, but you're right as well. We cannot give up our home.
Do you have a name? Do you know who is responsible?
He's called William Johnson.
Where is Johnson now?
In Boston, making preparations for the sale.
Sale? This is theft!
Connor, take care. These men are powerful.
What would you have me do? I made a promise to my people.
If you insist upon this course of action, seek out Sam Adams in Boston. He'll be able to help. What have you done?
When my people go to war, a hatchet is buried into a post to signify its start. When the threat is ended, the hatchet is removed.
You could have used a tree. Connor, it has occurred to me that the times we live in will be looked upon by future generations with a certain degree of scrutiny, no matter the outcome. With that in mind, I think it valuable to record the goings-on around the homestead. A true log of how people lived during this time of transition. Something to help color the portrait. What do you think?
When I find a moment, I will try.
Very good.
Are you all right?
What do you think?
How did this happen?
Poachers in the woods. I asked them to leave. This was their answer.
Come on. We need to get that arm looked at.
What if the men who did this?
They can wait. Your wound cannot. You'll be able to make it to the house.
Yes. I think the ball took only flesh.
And what is your name?
Miriam.
Do you live nearby?
I don't have a home per se. I took to the frontier when I was a young girl. I've made my life out here ever since. Living where the land makes it easiest.
Not a common choice for a woman of the colonies.
No, it's not. But truth be told, it was this, the convent or the brothels. I prefer the open air.
Kana, what are you doing?
Those poachers need to be stopped.
I saw the scabs from my hunting blind. Get to that, and you shouldn't have any trouble finding them.
Use the rope dart if you can. Get familiar with it.
Thank you. Johnson's opening up some of that mohawk land you purchased for free hunting soon. Might be one of a good haul up there.
I hear the lumbering will be low.
Where are you, fellas?
Shooting strangers in the forest, is that common hunting practice where you come from?
No. Spare me. Go.
Tell the friends you have left what happened here.
Thank you, Achilles.
You are most welcome.
Why did those men attack you?
It's no secret this land is full with game. I spotted the trespassers en route to request permission to hunt here myself, and suggested they do the same.
The bounty of the forest is not mine to give. It is your right to hunt on this land, but I would appreciate you trading your surplus with the others.
Very well. I accept.
Behind my quota now. Behind my quota now. Behind my quota now.
What do I owe this great honor, Captain?
The letters you speak of, what are they?
Oh, now you want to know. Captain Kidd's letters, boy. He hid a great treasure somewheres and sent letters to four of his crewmen along with a strange piece of leather. If you find the men, you'll find the scallywag. It's that easy, tis.
May I see them?
Ha! You might be a captain, but you're not too bright, are you? I'll barter with them. You give me some trinkets I like, and I'll give you a letter. Building my own treasure cache, see?
Trinkets? Like what? Where?
Use your imagination, Captain. There's interesting swag all over the frontier. What you got for me? Ah, you brought me some good pieces. That's worth a letter, to be sure. Here you go, Captain.
I will be back for the rest.
Fort doesn't look as abandoned as it should. Looks occupied as can be.
I will need something to draw their attention, then. Once you lose sight of me, wait for 10 minutes, then bombard the fort. I will slip out under cover of the shelling.
Aye, aye, sir. Sounds a trifle dangerous, but I'm sure you're up to it. I doubt they let convicted pirates like old Lucky Lem out of his cell much, so if his little scroll is anywhere, it's there.
I will have to circle around to avoid the courtyard.
It's probably a gull or a wreck. Thank you.
Ever attack this fort, I ask you? Nobody. No reason to. They sent us here because the captain did something wrong.
Like what?
Buggered if I know.
I wager he buggered something.
Come off it. And keep watch.
Yeah, yeah.
Stay on the ground, man. Keep...
Get good to now!
Double time! We'll get the whip if we're late for the captain's address.
I'm hurrying. I'm hurrying. On strategy, nor are you aware of rebel movements. So put a stop to
is out of his head. Who would do that to a man? That's why don't let soldiers get bored.
Jekyll ain't deserved everything he got. We won't tolerate such behavior. Let that be a lesson to the rest of you.
He didn't mean anything by what he said.
You're getting soft.
I just don't think it's right.
Get down, madman! I'll enjoy this.
Is out of his head. Who would do that to a man? That's why you don't let soldiers get bored.
Jekyll ain't deserved everything he got. We won't tolerate such behavior. Let that be a lesson to the rest of you.
He didn't mean anything by what he said.
You're getting soft.
I just don't think it's right.
It lies under the eagle's bed.
Hey, get him!
Let's see what you got, rebel!
Fire!
I must move swiftly. I need to get to the Aquila. I must hurry. I must move swiftly. I must move swiftly. I need to get to the Aquila. I must hurry.
You're late, Captain.
Those occupying the fort were less than thrilled by my presence.
And?
And what?
The damned scroll, you muckworm. Was it there?
That it was, Mr. Faulkner.